Karachi is the capital of the province of Sindh and the largest city in Pakistan. It is a metropolitan city having a population around 24 million inhabitants. Located on the southern coast, it is considered as the business hub and as of now the largest seaport of the country. Amongst the many tragedies that have afflicted Karachi over the decades, such as population growth, poverty, unemployment, terrorism, the city's solid waste problem is assuming crisis proportions. The city of Karachi generates more than 12,000 tons of solid waste every day, which has been increasing over time. 60% solid waste is discarded in landfills and other 40% remains on the streets. The general attitude of majority citizen is to throw trash at any nearby convenient point where there is any garbage already accumulated. Improper management of solid waste is causing spread of hygiene-related issues, diseases, and is the major cause of environmental pollution. According to the World Bank, 8,000 tons waste per day is disposed of in open. As per the Sindh Solid Waste Management Board, Karachi, because of its constant population increase, is expected to generate 16,000 tons of garbage daily by 2020. Group Pakistan investigated the Karachi's waste management system and the vital role donkeys plays in the helping solve city's waste problem. Through the course of their study, it was observed that majority of areas in Karachi favor unethical and illegal dumping of solid waste both by citizens and industries. This is Jamali Goat, located on the outskirts of Karachi city, has a total population of 25,000, majority of which earn their livelihood from garbage collection and recycling. The poor people of Jamali Goat and seven similar communities collect garbage of household level through donkey carts. Meet Jan Muhammad. He is 20-year-old and second generation of Afghan refugees who lives with his family in Jamali Goat. He is a garbage collector, owns a donkey cart and doing this job since 2 years after his father passed away. Every morning at sunrise, Jan steps out of his house along with his 11-year brother Taimur and their donkey carts for their city. They collect garbage from around 200 houses, shops, offices and street of Gulshan area daily.
गद्दा गाड़ी वाले डायरेक्ट उसके घर से कचरा उठा के कचरा कुंडी में लेके आते हैं और वहां से जो है ना केएमसी वाली गाड़ी आती है वहां से उठाते हैं. मेरे ख्याल में तो अंदाजा लगाए तो 40 से 60% के जो है ना ये कचरा उठाते हैं.
On average, he collects around 200 to 450 kilos of garbage per day. He takes the recyclable garbage to home.
دا خرګاډه نه راځه نو بیا به کور کې نو نو داسې روزګار نه د بار نه شته دا داسې خوشاله دي دا هغه به بغیر مزري کېږي اول به زکه بیا به پیسې ستاته بڑھاویږي دونو پیسې درکې بیا به دا راکنه.
These donkeys and their owners had to work very hard the whole day and this shows on their faces when they return back to their home.
ये मेरे ख्याल में 1800 से 2000 के एनिमल होंगे ऐसे जो काम से जो है ना मुंसलिक.
स्टडास स्टडेर लेड़े की सब्जी खर्चे वो बल कार वो गूगल कार वो बल कार ना सिस्टर दे खुदा दे ची ये वाला इंसान आदत सुधार.
On average, a car donkey collects 1,524 kilograms of non-recyclable waste and around 160 kilograms of recyclable waste daily. After waste packing in the field, Jan and Taimur come back home late in the evening. Their hectic routine doesn't end here. While returning home, they have to start sorting off recyclable and non-recyclable waste. The sorting is usually done by themselves along with other family members. They sort it according to material type and then sell it to the local kabadi. On average, he earns around 14,000 to 15,000 rupees monthly. Car donkeys play a vital role in managing waste at household level and in supporting their livelihood, since they had no alternate source of income as they solely depend on these donkeys. Local residents believe that if car donkeys stopped visiting, there would be a large buildup of waste, showing the community's reliance on the donkeys and their owners to carry out this vital work. Despite this heroic work, our society and policymakers have yet to recognize this critical role these donkeys play. This means neither the animals nor their owners receive any resources or support. Our research aimed to assess local people's perceptions as well as the health and welfare of donkeys used during waste management in Pakistan.